We have our new book called The Cupcake Diaries out, and it's basically a memoir and also recipes. It also has some information on if you're interested in starting your own bakeries, you know, helpful hints on, you know, what helped us. But basically, it's over 40 of our top sellers recipes in the Georgetown Cupcake Bakery. And kind of like, you know, what sort of inspired us to make these cupcakes and sort of behind it.
And for fans of our show on TLC, there's a behind the scenes episode guide as well. So you can kind of see what happened behind the scenes. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
My name's Arthur Jones. I'm a writer, but I'm also an illustrator. This book is called The Post-it Note Diaries. It's a book that I edited and illustrated. It features 20 stories, one of which is written by me, the others are written by other popular essays, writers, some of which are John Hodgman, Kristen Schaal, David Rakoff, musician Andrew Bird, Sterling Hine, a bunch of people that contributed some short stories to it, and then I illustrated it completely on post-it notes. And you would kind of read sequentially like a graphic novel or a comic book.
So, okay.
Sure.
The name of the book is Chocolate Chocolate, the true story of two sisters, tons of treats, and the little shop that could.
And maybe you should show the book? Maybe one of
them. And this is the book. It chronicles our 25 years behind the candy counter. It's a great immigrant story. Anyone who wants to fulfill the American dream. And it also is full of chocolate.
Hi, my name is Dan Posetting, and I'm here today signing my book, Etiquette, the 18th edition, originally Emily Post, published in 1922.
Okay, thank you.
I'm Arthur Lee Rouse, and I wrote a book about language and how English is spreading all around the world. Mostly American English, very important. Now the world language.
I'm Susan Stockdale. I write and illustrate picture books about nature for young children. My latest book is Bring On the Birds, about 21 exotic and familiar birds around the world. I do a lot of my research at the Smithsonian Natural History Museum with ornithologists, and also for this book at the Cornell of Ornithology. And I went to the Galapagos Islands to research a few of the birds and had a spectacular time on a National Geographic tour. I love talking to young kids about nature. I want them to enjoy what's around them.
Maybe can you show one your book?
This book is Bring On the Birds.
Yeah.